Anyways, did you hear about this chick in Madison?
Yeah, I heard about that. Yeah.
Oh, she slipped and fell.
Yeah.
Several times.
Yeah.
I can't believe she didn't throw one.
It was actually pretty hilarious.
Her makeup, she wears way too much makeup, doesn't she?
Since I've updated you guys, but today I just wanted to talk to you about something a little bit more serious, something I've been personally going through and struggling with. As you all know, I've been diagnosed with Hashimoto's disease, which has caused me to have to stay inside most of my days and where I can barely move and I struggle to even wake up and go outside. This has caused me severe depression, and I've been having all these thoughts that I'm insignificant, I'm not important, and although so many people have been supportive, although so many people have been supportive, I haven't been able to just be the person I want to be, and I just felt disconnected and away from everybody else. And I'm talking to you guys today because I want you to know how important you are and how important you can make someone feel. I just want you all guys to know you have a purpose. Something I wish I knew.
I've been feeling bad lately.
Thank you. You didn't have to. You know something's wrong when you associate the mirror you look in with shame. When the bed you lay in and the walls around you make you feel like everything bad in the world is yours to blame. You dare not get up because if you do, you'll surely crumble. You'll stumble through this feeling because in society, a single billboard can smash and demean your body image in the snap of a child's fingers. Pictures and magazines say if you're not this, you're nothing. From the time we are born, we are bombarded with a standard the world set for us that is impossible. Unguarded, our minds wipe clean of the truth. We are brainwashed to believe we have no purpose unless we are beautiful. Society is innovating, slowly finding ways to rape you of all your securities, believing I am nothing. When we look in the mirror, our minds are shocked with fear to hear your thoughts plundering at you, saying you're ugly, stupid, lame, fat, freak, druggy, disgusting, retard, nerd, dork, idiot. A nobody. If you think this, I want you to stop. I may not be able to convince you of your divine worth, but I can convince you that you are worth the world. Although thieves have stolen, whatever you've been robbed of, you've been made richer for it. And one thing I desire you to know is you are none of those things you hear. Have cheer because you are not a victim. You are not a victim of strife and trial. No, you are not a victim. You are not a victim of life. You are not a victim. No. No, you are a survivor.